Sheer driving pleasure. The BMW 2002 became the icon of an entire generation of performance-oriented drivers. Four seats, two doors. Dynamic as well as practical. It combined the typical BMW virtues like no other. It was a family car and a sports car at the same time. In 1968, its first year of production, BMW sold around 29,000 units. 4 years later, sales had risen to an annual total of 60,000. 20% of these cars were delivered to customers in the USA.
Es hat damit angefangen, dass wir uns erlaubt haben, ein etwas besseres Automobil zu bauen. Das hat uns gezwungen, auch einen etwas besseren Kundendienst zu haben. Und die etwas besseren Monteure und Meister. Unser Problem ist jetzt, dass immer mehr Leute dieses etwas bessere Automobil kaufen wollen. Aus Freude am Fahren. BMW.
At just 8,500 marks, the sporty 2002 was excellent value for money. And to outpace this BMW, you would definitely need a real sports car from Zuffenhausen or Maranello. This car was really dynamic. It managed 0 to 100 kilometers an hour in just 10.7 seconds. But at the same time, it was definitely a family car.
100 horsepower, 940 kilograms, and a top speed of 170 kilometers an hour. It was a real powerhouse. The circular tail lights are among the 2002's most characteristic features. To distinguish it from the four-door new class, BMW introduced the model designation 2002, the second two standing for the number of doors. It was the beginning of an impressive 02 model range. The 2002 was a favorite with drivers, and BMW sold around 440,000. The icing on the cake was that the unbelievable economic success was complemented by phenomenal racing successes, making the 2002 truly unforgettable.